Hello everyone, my name is Shahab Mohaghegh. I'm the president of Intelligent Solutions Incorporated, and I'm a reservoir engineering professor at West Virginia University. So to get started, let me talk about this course first. And in order to do that, I have to explain the numerical reservoir simulation, which I know you know a lot about it, but it's important to cover that to explain how artificial intelligence does what it's supposed to do on this technology.